tiempo.
Yo, yo, yo.
Hey, cambia. Voy a hacer. Hey, sí, más o menos. Voy a hacer. Ahora, rolling over for this. Voy a hacer. You just meet another chef right now. Yeah. Just want to welcome everybody in the live. It's all about Chef Tariq mixing it up every Sunday. This Sunday, we're making lasagna. I go by the name of DJ Matic. Make sure you share the live. Share the live on it. Share the live. What up, Lisa? Who's in the chat? Say something. What up, Anna?
Money for
on, right? Some dancehall music. See the food cooking in your back already. Yeah, we got Chef Tariq in the building.
What up, yes. Tariq? Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning, DJ Matic. Good morning, everyone. Welcome to another episode of Mixing Up with Chef Tariq with my guest, DJ Matic. Thank you for doing this again. Appreciate you.
How are you feeling today?
Today, I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good.
What are we making today?
Today, we're going to be making some lasagna.
Lasagna. So, is there different kinds of lasagna? What kind of lasagna are you making today?
There's a couple kinds. Today, I'm going to do lasagna with a red sauce with some Italian sausage, ground beef. I got some onions in there, some nice ricotta cheese, a signature part of the dish.
Yeah.
We got a couple of things in the dish today. We're gonna make some.
How long it takes you to prep the lasagna?
Prep wise, it's about 30 minutes. Cook wise, it's gonna be about an hour and a half.
Yeah.
Especially with heating up in the oven.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna go a little quicker today, so. It's going to be a little sped up, but we'll get it done.
All right. So, to everybody in the chat, we're making lasagna today. Lasagna. We got Chef Tariq, DJ Matic. We got our aprons on. We about to get this popping on a Sunday morning. Every Sunday at 11 o'clock, we here.
Let's do this.
What's the first thing you start off with? What's the first thing you do?
So, the first thing I did today, I got my pasta water on. I got the lasagna in the pot, cooking already. And while that's cooking, I also have my pot for my meat. It's also warmed up, ready to go. We're gonna start off with onions.
He's putting his onions in the pot right now. Someone said, "Is it gonna have some spicy flavor?"
What is it?
Is the lasagna going to have some spicy flavor when it's done?
We're going to get our onions in there.
If you got any questions?
We're going to get a nice color.
Any questions, you can write it in the chat. What up, Erica? Erica says she wants some when you're done. So don't forget, if you want to be a taster on Tariq's show, make sure you inbox him for the info. You could be one of the tasters at the end of the show, tasting that good food he makes every Sunday at 11 o'clock. This is my third week with Tariq, right? This is the third week we're doing this?
Third week. First
good week for me and you, but this is like your eighth or ninth show right now.
This is my ninth show. This is the third one with DJ Matic.
Yeah.
All right, so got a nice color on it.
Yeah.
We're gonna go ahead and throw our ground beef in there. And at the same time, we're gonna throw our Italian sauces that's nice and cut up.
So you got your onions, you got your ground beef. Now are you making a big lasagna or a little one?
This will feed about 10, 12 people. We're gonna have a half pan.
Yeah.
You wanna get in the pan? Get the meat nice and broken up.
Yep. So for everybody who's now joining in, this is DJ Matic and Chef Tariq mixing it up with Chef Tariq. Today, we're making lasagna. You got the pasta on the left boiling. He's now cooking up the ground beef. Every Sunday, 11 a.m., remember to get your Chef Tariq aprons. You know, your Chef Tariq aprons. Hit up Tariq to get them aprons. This is how we do it on a Sunday. I think the chef is a left-hander. You a left-hander, Tariq?
Yeah. What do you say, Matty?
You a left-hander?
Oh, yeah, I'm left-handed.
Oh, man. I don't know if I can eat food from you again.
All right, so we got our pot of water.
Yeah.
We're
going to
take that. We're
going to
drain it.
What's up, Shalanda? I see you in the chat. Somebody say left-hand people is always the smartest. She probably a left-hander too. That's why she said that. What's up, Orange Mama? I see you in the chat. Pretty eyes in the chat. We're making lasagna, people. Yep.
So right now we're coming up on our meat, turn it nice and brown.
Yep.
Right now we gotta have a nice medium to high heat. You don't want it too high, you don't want it to overcook, you don't want it to get burned.
We got New York City in the building. Shout out to my cousin in the building. Watching all the way from New York. Mixing it up with Chef Tariq. We making lasagna this morning. I can't wait to try mine. Every Sunday, I don't have breakfast until we come on this show and Tariq cook. Then I eat his food. That's my breakfast on a Sunday.
So DJ Matic.
Yep.
As you can see, our ground beef is nice and broken up, but I have chunks in here. That's the Italian sausage. We're gonna leave those at nice big chunks just so everyone else can taste them as well.
Yeah. So you gotta make sure the beef is broken up. You don't want no chunks in the lasagna. It's never too early to wine. You can wine anytime you want. That's the ground beef right there for the lasagna. All
right. So our beef is nice and brown. We're gonna throw our tomato paste in there.
That's the tomato paste he's putting in. Somebody said, do you season the meat while it's cooking? They want to know if you're seasoning the meat while it's cooking.
You can season the meat. You can season the meat before you put the tomato products in there. I season it after I put all the tomato products in. Then I'll throw some seasonings in there, as you'll see soon.
All right, so he's seasoning the meat after he put the tomato sauce in. Mm-hmm.
Like tomato paste.
Chef Tariq making that lasagna. Yep. Yeah, I see the ground beef getting the color.
You
got any questions? Any questions, you could just ask us in the chat. We respond.
And then we're gonna throw our crushed tomatoes in there as well.
Yeah. Now, do you buy the tomatoes and make your own tomato sauce?
You can. For this, I didn't. But you always can make your own tomato sauce. You can make your own.
Yep.
You can take regular tomatoes, crush them up yourself.
We got another question. Somebody want to know, If you use herbs, what kind of herbs you use?
Oh, you can use thyme, you can use basil. Today, we're going to season it with dried basil leaves. We're going to season it. We got some thyme right here.
Yep.
We got basil leaves. We got some black pepper as well. Some salt.
Yep.
Want to keep it nice and simple with the seasoning. You don't always want to overcook anything. You don't want to use garlic powder for everything. So you want to keep it nice and simple.
We got another question in the chat, right? They want to know, do you make a pork-free version lasagna?
Yeah, you can. You can use vegetables with the cheese as well.
Oh, okay. Because it was like, what meats do you substitute when you're making a pork-free lasagna?
Yep. But right now, I added a little water.
Yep.
And then we're just going to add a little bit more, some tomato sauce.
Yeah.
Just a little bit, get a nice...
That's a lot of tomato sauce.
You want your lasagna to be nice and saucy with the meat?
So, somebody asks, are you selling the food? If you want to be a taster, you just got to inbox Chef Tariq, and he'll get you a taste. He's not selling the food right now, but if you want to sample it, inbox him, and he might be able to get you a sample, you know?
Yes, if anyone wants to be a taste tester, you can contact us on Facebook at Chef Tariq or on Instagram at ChefTariq.co. We're always looking for anyone that wants to be a taste tester, so if you want to...
Big up, Squid. What up, Squid the Dancer from Trinidad, Trinidad Luck Team.
So right now, I'm sprinkling some thyme.
Yeah.
Some dry thyme in there.
What? Don't do that one.
We're going to go our basil leaves.
So each and every Sunday, 11 a.m., mixing it up with Chef Tariq. Today, we're making lasagna.
We're going to go some black pepper.
Yep. Shout out to Robs. Robs in the chat said he's your biggest fan, Tariq.
What did he say?
He said he's your biggest fan.
Oh, thank you. Robs,
13975. You know, so 1804 songs, they say they'll definitely pay for your food. It's not a problem for them to pay to have some. They'll support.
Of course. Once you just throw a little salt in there as well, we're gonna turn our heat down. You don't want to
burn it, then I'm sticking, right? Man, that was Raekwon saying that. Of course he's your number one fan. You ain't got no choice, boy.
So we just added a little bit of salt in there. We're also
going to
add some sugar.
So you put a little sugar in the ground beef too?
We're just going to put a little bit of sugar. We just want to get a little sweetness into it. We'll add a lot of that. We're gonna let that cook. We're gonna turn it down a little bit.
Yep.
We're gonna have to put our lid on top of that. Let that cook. Other than that, we're gonna clean up our station. Make sure you want to have a nice, clean station. Get rid of anything you don't need.
One thing I gotta say with Chef Tariq, his station is always clean while he's cooking.
Always
want to have a good station. Yeah. So A-Block says the sugar takes out some of the acid from the sauce. Is that true? Is that true, Tariq?
What was the question?
The sugar that you put, the sugar takes some of the acid out from the sauce?
Yeah, it's gonna cut the acid off. It's not too crazy. It's also gonna be a little sweet in there as well, especially with the ricotta cheese. So it's all gonna come together as well once everything's done.
Yeah. Somebody have a question. Yeah. A Block wants to know if she's getting a plate after.
Who asked that question?
Family members don't get plates, and they can't be testers either, right?
if any family members want to be testers, they can be taste testers.
Yeah.
What is this?
All right, so we got Senegal in the chat.
Alright, so right now we're gonna make our ricotta filling.
Yep. What up, Jeff? So what up, DJ Half Pint?
We're gonna go our ricotta right into the bowl.
Yeah.
We're gonna go one egg. We're gonna go parsley.
We're making lasagna today, people. Mixing it up with Chef Tariq every Sunday, 11 a.m. Today we're making lasagna. What did we make last week?
Last week we made shrimp po' boys.
Shrimp po' boys we made last week. The week before that we made clam chowder.
Clam chowder.
We're getting closer to Thanksgiving, so the meals are getting better and better.
So for ricotta filling, we have an egg in there. We have some parsley. We're just gonna go a little black pepper. We're gonna go a little salt.
She said, "I just want to hear Maddox say my name with his accent." What's her name? Shay BK. What's up? We got Senegal in here. Your fam from Senegal is in here watching.
Shout out to everybody. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in today on this lovely Sunday morning.
Somebody said they got beef with ricotta cheese because they're lactose intolerant.
Oh, man. So that's gonna be our ricotta filling.
Yep.
Got it nice and loose.
So we got the ground beef. There's the ricotta filling. We got the boiled spaghetti already.
Yep. We also want to taste it, make sure it tastes good, make sure you don't want to, you want to taste
food. Of course I remember all the dishes. I'm fat. I love food. Food is life. What's that you just put in there? Salt?
Yep, just put a little bit more salt in there.
Yep. So everybody who's now joining is mixing it up with Chef Tariq, DJ Matic. We're making lasagna today. Every Sunday, 11 o'clock, we do this. Make sure you share the live. Make sure you support Chef Tariq and get an apron. You know? Get your apron. Get your sauce. Chef Tariq got his own sauce. Yep. Let me get a bottle. Hold on.
So we got our meat going. We got a ricotta filling done. We have our pasta. Nice and cooked. Nice now.
Yep. Make sure you get your Chef Tariq sauce right here. Hit him up and get your sauce. A special sauce. Oh, they got face masks? You got face masks too, Tariq?
Do we have face masks? Yes, we have face masks.
Oh, I didn't know that. Wow. But you see, I got a little pimple right here, so I might need that face mask to clear this up.
we'll have to get you one next week. These are actually what they look like right here.
Yep. Oh, those kind of masks.
Yep.
Oh, I thought it was like the face mask you put on your face to make it clear, you know? I could put a face mask to block this pimple up.
No, we don't have face masks to make your face look beautiful.
What up, Raekwon? Thanks, man. We're making some lasagna today. We got Boston in the building. Big up Gary Vantun.
Yep, so man, we do have a few announcements while everything else is cooking.
Yep.
First and always, if anyone wants to purchase aprons, any jars of spicy remoulade, you can contact me or Miss A Block on Instagram and on Facebook. On Facebook at Chef Tariq, on Instagram at ChefTariq.co. Also, we do have our raffle still going on for our Thanksgiving event. Our West End friends, family, and Chef Tariq pre-Thanksgiving dinner feeding the homeless. We still have that going on. You still have one more week to be a part of the raffle. All you gotta do is tag two friends in the post, share the post, donate a minimum of $3, and then you can enter the raffle. We have a nice basket for you as well. It's all for feeding the homeless. If anyone wants to donate as well, you can also do that. If you want to donate food or any other money, gloves, hats, we were taking them as well. So if anyone wants to do that, please message me on Facebook and on Instagram as well at Chef Tariq on Facebook, ChefTariq.co on Instagram.
Make sure you join that raffle. It's for a good cause, you know. Chef Tariq, he puts out an event every Thanksgiving to feed the homeless. You could donate. You could donate money. You could donate food stuff. You could donate socks. You could donate clothes. Donate water. He's been doing this a couple years now, feeding the homeless. Shout out to DJ Red Hot in Trinidad. Where's he seen Red Hot? Smelling it, you're getting that smell, huh?
Oh yeah. You want to keep stirring the pot. You want to make sure you're stirring the pot. Make sure the bottom's not burning. You get the nice aromatics from the thyme and the basil leaves.
It looks good. Let's see how it tastes after. You said put toothpaste on my pimple. I'm gonna try that. If it works, I'm gonna give you $5.
We're also just going to throw a little parsley in there as well. Give it some nice color.
And we come in, we come with us. Shout out to all my Haitians, love there. Sup passe to the Haitian massive. So, somebody have a question, right? They say, because I play reggae music, dancehall music. Yep. They say, when you're going to match the music and do some jerk chicken or some curry chicken?
It's a challenge. I like that one. We'll get into that one. Don't worry.
Because the jerk chicken is like Jamaica. The curry chicken is Trinidad, you know?
Yep. We'll get into some tropical dishes, some island dishes. Don't worry. Yep. We'll also put up a poll on this and have everyone comment and say what kind of dish they wanted to make as well for the show.
Yep.
We're just getting started. Don't worry.
It's just the beginning.
Exactly.
This is going to blow up. You know, this is going to blow way up. This is just the beginning. Shout out to everybody who support, everybody who watches, who shared the live. Even shout out to the haters in the chat right now, because there's one in there. I see them.
But definitely.
If you're not doing something good, you ain't got no haters. You're doing great. So there is haters.
Yep. And also, Matic, when you put your comment in the comment section, what kind of food you want, you got to make sure you come back to see what's going on. Maybe you could be a chaser for that weekend.
Yeah. You know? Somebody said they want to make some sorrel. You know what sorrel is?
What is it?
Sorrel is a drink. Could you make sorrel?
No, I've never made that before.
Oh, okay.
We're gonna have to try that.
So this is sorrel right here. It comes in a pack like this right here. You know, I'm gonna make some sorrel and I'm gonna give it to you one day so you could try it.
Yeah. Okay.
You know, I got my own chef here with me in the back. That's my chef.
Yeah.
And I'm ready to eat.
So I'm gonna show you guys how to build your lasagna dish.
Yeah.
So we're gonna take your meat. We're gonna spread it right on the bottom.
We're making lasagna today, chef. If you're no joining, today we're making lasagna.
We're gonna take our pasta. We're just gonna lay that right on top.
Do you put the meat first, then some pasta?
Down. We're
just gonna put it on top. Afro B, sing that song, chef. That song is Joanna. Joanna. Afro B is the singer of that song.
So, Maddox, you got. So we go meat, we go pasta.
Meat, pasta, sauce, cheese.
We're gonna go mozzarella right on top of that.
Yep.
Parmesan cheese as well. And then we're gonna repeat the process until the pot is nice and full.
So you're repeating the whole process until the pan is full.
Yep.
Meat, pasta, sauce, cheese. Yep.
More meat right on top.
So I got a question, right? Seeing that the meat is on the bottom, is it going to burn on the bottom or
not? Nope. It won't burn on the bottom. You also have to make sure you're watching it. Make sure everything's not burning. Keep a careful eye on it.
Yeah. For everybody who's now joining, each and every Sunday, we do this show, 11 o'clock, mixing it up with Chef Tariq. Every Sunday, we make a new dish. Today, we're doing lasagna. If you're now tuning in, share the live, show some love. We appreciate it, all right? Make sure you follow Chef Tariq. Thank you. question. It says, yep. What temperature and how long do you cook it for?
So I cook it at about 400 degrees for about just until the meat is nice and has a nice color on it.
Yeah.
You can always go about 20 minutes. You know, you just want to keep an eye on the top of the cheese. You don't want it to get too dark.
Yep. You don't want the cheese to burn.
Yep. You don't want the cheese to burn because then it's not going to be appetizing. People not going to want to eat it. You know, you want to have make sure your food's nice and delicious.
Yep. So Kenny, he said he cooks it at 400 degrees for like 20 minutes. But it all depends on how dark you want your cheese to be on the top, you know? After doing these shows with you, I'm going to be a chef, too.
After all these shows, I don't know about that one.
I might quit DJing and just start cooking. We got that Afro Beats music in the background. Shout out to everybody who's watching. Yes. Shout out to all my Cape Verdeans locked in and everybody who's in Cape Verde right now supporting Tariq. Now, I got some Cape Verdean music for you guys while we watch.
Right.
We're going in the oven now. What up, G girl?
And that's how our lasagna is looking.
Yep. When I eat lasagna, I like the end of it. I think the end part be more cripsy than the middle, you know?
Yep. Look, hey, I had to make sure you got an end piece too. Look, I already know. Look, Matt, if we got that connection, I already know.
Gets the first piece, so I got mine. How many tasters you have today?
I have four tasters today.
All right. Shout out to everybody who logs in every Sunday. If this is your first Sunday, we do this every Sunday, 11 o'clock. We cook live. We got the chef. We got the DJ. You could ask questions. You could get a chance of being a taster. You know, just inbox Chef Tariq if you got any questions. He responds right away. He don't take dates to respond, you know? I'll share my playlist. I don't know if you got a lot of memory, but there's a lot of music here.
Shout out to my Dominicans and Puerto Ricans that watch the show too, you know? Everybody watches the show. Hey, that's
see, I got mine right here.
Smells good.
I'll share my playlist. Just inbox me. Tell me what you need. I'll email it to you.
Not a problem. We share the music. We share the love around here.
Shout out to all the other chefs. Love being supporting, y'all. That's what's up. Support each other. Don't be like the DJs and fight each other. Let me get my spoon so I can try.
We're just gonna sprinkle a little parsley right on top as a garnish.
And then try to come.
We got two tasters over here.
And that is our lasagna.
Yeah. Looks just like it's coming, like you're at a restaurant, you know? I got my taster, yeah, I'm gonna have her taste it.
We're gonna take it over.
My mom's taking over. She's gonna be the DJ and the taster. Get the tasters, they're waiting.
Mm-hmm. Tastes good.
We don't eat pancakes for breakfast over here. We eat lasagna. Mm-hmm. It's good. Yo, Tariq, my mom said she gave you a 10 plus. You know, she said she likes it without plenty of meat in there. Because, you know, we like a lot of meat, so there's a lot of meat in here. The sauce is nice and thick.
That's right.
So the chef said, how did you get some so fast? Magic. We do magic on the show, man.
Magic, how you liking it?
I love it. A lot of meat. You know, it's nice and crispy. It's tasty, you know?
Good.
It's not acid.
No.
Yep. You got the sugar and the ricotta that's cut the acid down. You got a lot of cheese in there, the parm, the mozzarella, the ricotta, all the flavors from the basil, the thyme, the salt. You got everything in there.
Shout out to DJ Boom. What up, Boom? So if you want to be a taster, like these guys over there, make sure you message Chef Tariq. You could be a taste. You could be over there tasting right now, like these guys. Just message him.
Everybody
enjoy
lasagna.
Yes. Mm-hmm. This is another edition of mixing it up with Chef Tariq. We made lasagna today. Every Sunday we do this.
Yes.
This is my favorite part of the show, when I can eat.
Of course it is.
I want to hear what the tasters got to say. Let me hear what the tasters got to say.
Hey, tasters, DJ Matic, want to know how you liking it?
It's delicious. It's
really delicious? Good. Nice.
Definitely one of the best lasagnas I have tasted so far. And I don't like too many blue lasagnas, so it's definitely long.
I'm taking some of this home.
I'm taking some of this home.
Look, there you have it. Chef Tariq's lasagna. Mixing up with Chef Tariq. With DJ Mag, of course.
Man. We could do this. We should do this twice a week.
Twice.
I concur. You can come over and cook twice a week.
said twice. Man, good job, Tariq. This is good.
But just to remind everybody from earlier, if anyone wants any aprons, this is our fall ones. We have breast cancer ones. We have our original logos. We have our raffle for our Thanksgiving event as well. All you have to do to enter is share the last post, tag two friends, donate a minimum of $3. If anyone wants to donate food, anyone wants to donate gloves, hats as well, you can. We're doing this West End friends, family, and Chef Tariq pre-Thanksgiving dinners, feeding the homeless. We do this every year. This year is a tough year for them. We're trying our best to feed the homeless this year. We're going to do our best job trying to keep sure everyone's safe. And at the same time, make sure everyone has a Thanksgiving meal this year. But if anyone wants any spicy remoulade, mine, spicy remoulade, anyone wants some aprons, anything as well, contact me on Facebook and Instagram. Or if you want a mask as well, contact me on Facebook and Instagram, at Chef Tariq on Facebook, at ChefTariq.co on Instagram. Or you can message Miss A-Block on Facebook and on Instagram as well. But that's all I got, DJ Matic.
Man, shout out to DJ Boom. DJ Boom, I got on flip-flops with no socks. That's what's on my feet.
No socks.
You know I don't like socks. Come on. So before we go, I'm going to just play some music while you guys eat. And whenever you're ready to turn off the light, you can turn it off.
Yes. But thank you again, DJ Matic. Thank you for always doing
it. No problem, man.
Thank you for everyone tuning in today. Hope everyone has a great day as well.
Yep. Next Sunday, we back here at 11.